Italy. It's a shame that being from America and not personally growing up with a lot of Italian Americans, there's not a whole lot that I really, really know about the Italian culture. But I love learning about it. And we love the food. But this next song is really all most of America knows about Italy. And how you motherfuckers don't like to take shit off anyone. So we'll dedicate this to the people and power to the people. This is called Live and Let Die. This is a song featuring Mr. Duff Rose McKinney. Duff Rose Versace would kick in. This is something by the Misfits, and this is called Attitude.
Thank you. always missing. It's always missing my mind. It's that bad obsession. It's always missing. It's always missing my mind.
Good time, and usually this is where I talk about whatever the fuck I'm pissed off about, but Italy's been real nice. But you can dedicate this song to anyone that gives you shit, anyone that lies to you, anyone that tries to keep you from being who the fuck you really are. You can just think to yourself that they were nothing but a double talking jaw motherfucker.
What the fuck did I say? Holy shit!
Thank you.
Now for a nice, friendly, happy family song. A nice, misogynistic, head up your ass type ego song.
A nice, manly song.
How about a little bit of honor for you?
Thank you.
with your piano.
Thank you. Thank you.
and they're just a band. On the rhythm guitar, the new man in our long shirt, Mr. Gilby fucking Clark. On the bass guitar, the king of beers and fashion, Mr. Duff Rose Versace McKeggy. On the keyboards, Mr. Dizzy, if I fall down, I'm all right, Reed. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, please welcome Mr. Matt Sorum. Hey!
Thank you. on a banana. Don't sail away, sweet sister. Don't sail across the sea. You ain't gonna find nobody that'll love you half as much as me. My heart is always with you, no matter what you do. Don't sail away, sweet sister, 'cause I'll always be in love with you.
Thank you.
And we do this four times. I sing one, you sing once. I think you know how it goes. In case you forget or have trouble with the words, we have the beautiful, wonderful Diamond Tracy and Roberta here to help you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.